you need to use a straight tool, like a stick, something like this, to align the flywheels. So make sure that both sides, all the flywheel is touching your stick to make it straight. And there's the motor's pulley. You see they are not perfectly aligned because thickness of the compressor's flywheel is larger than the thickness of the pulley. So you can use a tool like this. Make sure that it's from the middle of the belt. Like 14.8 or something in here. And this needs to match.